take it off.
No, 11 and 12. Dude, what's crazy is that some of the 11 and 12 year olds are bigger than some of the 13 and 14
year olds. Yeah, that's not
Oh, it's like from the Sandlot. I am 12 and gives like that for yeah. Higher $5. Where's your Tipico? Dude has calves. Number two in the picture. So Shane Smith, the one who works in concessions, we got, y'all know what trap bars are, right? Yeah, trap bars. So it's like, alright, it's a bar like this, so you put the weights on right here and then it goes like that, and you stand in the middle and you lift it.
Oh, a head bar, yeah.
We call it a trap bar.
Yeah.
So,
it's not that bad. It's way easier.
So, the coaches, the very first day we got them, they're like, everyone do not drop these bars. Shane puts on like three plates, he's repping it, and he drops it on his foot and broke his foot. He broke his toe.
That's actually important.
I think I have a fractured toe.
No kid should be throwing curveballs at this age. Whatever parent said that, you're gonna mess up your kid's arm and have him throw a curveball or sign him. What, curveball?
What's the difference between throwing a curveball and
throwing
it on
my elbow?
Yeah, so like the way you throw a curveball is how you hold it, and when you throw it, you're coming like this. You're coming in, and you're turning it. It's the rotation of the ball.
So, they should be doing just fastballs and changeups.
No, they should only be doing fastballs and changeups. But maybe a slider. But they shouldn't be doing anything other than that. Damn, why isn't Brent working much anyway? But it could go both ways.
Oh wait, when's this game going?
should be over now. Now. It should pause. I guess they're going to just let him get 3 hours. Or they might let home bat last.
I guess when the field's done, we got to go up.
Yup, doing trash. Honestly, I'm about to start doing trash right now, if y'all want.
I don't think you're getting off food.
I might go out to the tunnel.
He calls me every 4 seconds. Hey.
Yeah.
You need to do this. Like.
I'd have done it for y'all.
Right. You get something?
Recently, yes.
I thought about when you rushed it.
Nah, I went out though.
What's the point of rushing, bro?
Because I wanted to go drink. That was the main reason.
Dude, you literally said you got something to drink.
Yeah, the next day.
So, did you or did you?
Yeah, the next day. Not that night, that night.
Well, then why did you rush? He also rushed. So we had
to forget we have a now there. I'm so, like, used to it.
Bro, earlier they had this dude here spraying, like, chlorine. Oh. And, like, we were
driving. That's why it smelled like chlorine the other day?
Yes. Dude, he sprayed us in the eye.
I
could sue him. Yeah, y'all can sue the compensation.
That's my boy. Hey, Perry, remember, he's a medic, a lawyer, and a lifesaver.
Medic. I'm a medic.
Hey, bro, he was the first one on the scene.
Yeah, because I wanted to go fix a scoreboard.
And we can't
I'm an electrician. I'm an electrician, too.
Medic, electrician.
Wait, no, that should be like, wait, no. It's